हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन द ऑनलाइन टीचिंग ऑफ सेंट थॉमस स्कूल मऊआ। सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, स्टैंडर्ड 8, यूनिट 5, द टाइगर्स क्लॉ। थर्ड, आई हेल्ड अप द चेयर लाइक अ शील्ड एंड फ्लरिश्ड इट एंड द टाइगर हेजिटेटेड एंड फेल बैक अ स्टेप और टू। Okay, so previously we saw the condition that now the tiger was about to attack, and he was thinking, the writer was thinking, now the tiger will attack and I will die and I will be no more. Then he was worrying about his wife, he was worrying about his woman. I held up the chair I held very tightly, and I used the chair like a shield. When we are using shield, war, in a war we are using, when we are having sword and shield, then how shield we are using for protection? Likewise. And flourish it. Flourish means to wave around, to make other see, to making other to see, for waving like that I was doing, flourishing it, flourishing the chair. And the tiger hesitated. In the beginning, tiger wanted to come closer. One or two steps he was trying to come close. But after waving sign of the chair, fell back a step or two. Then tiger had to hesitate and he had to go back one or two step. Now once again we spent some time watching for each other's movement. Now once again tiger and myself, we both were looking to each other, staring to each other and seeing our movement. I held my breath and waited. I held my breath means to be anxious about matter of worrying. I was worrying about what will happen and I was waiting for what will happen. The tiger stood there fiercely waving its tail, which sometimes struck the side walls and sent forth a thud. Then the tiger was standing there very fiercely, very angrily, very violently, and he was waving its tail. Sometime struck the side wall, sometime he was also sticking at the wall, and sent forth means to forward, trying to come little bit forward, and thud, like that he was making sound, dull and heavy sound he was making when he was sitting. Then he suddenly crouched down without taking his eyes off me. Then what he was doing? Suddenly scrouched means he was sitting on the knee, kneel down. He was kneeling down without taking his eyes off me. He was looking at me, staring at me, and scratched the floor with his claws. He was having very sharp claw and still he was scratching. He was making on the floor. Maybe he was sharpening his claw to kill me. He is sharpening them for me. He was making the claw sharp so that he can kill me. I told myself the little sheikh had already acquired the smell of a zoo, and I was telling myself that this claws he was sharpening for me. The entire atmosphere of the room, the sheikh means a small building, usually small building made of wood or any other metals. So he was thinking that this small building had already acquired a smell of a zoo. It was very dirty smell coming, very dirty smell like a zoo. It made me sick and I was becoming sick, uncomfortable. The tiger kept scratching the floor with his forepaw. The tiger was scratching the floor with his forepaw. Forepaw means front paw. Front paw he was sharpening. It was the most hideous sound you could think of, and it was very hideous sound. Here hideous means very ugly or unpleasant sound, which you could hear, that a tiger was sitting in front of me and he was scratching his claw getting ready his claw to kill me, and it was very hideous, very ugly, very unpleasant sound, you can think. So here we are at the end of part 1. Okay, now activity 3, we will see match A with B. In this activity, match words in column A with their meanings in column B. Here A and B columns are given that we have to match. Now first one, muddled. The meaning of muddled is confused or bewildered. Second, starlit. The meaning of starlit is lit by stars. Then wagging. It is moving rapidly to and fro. Gleaming. The meaning of gleaming is shiny or polished. Clattering. Clattering means a loud rattling sound as hard objects falling or striking with each other. Menagerie. Menagerie means a collection of wild animals kept privately or for the public to see. Rumbling. Rumbling means deep and echoing sound, loud sound. Claw. Claw means a curved and pointed nails to some mammals. And last, hideous. Hideous means ugly. Okay, this activity's PDF also I have given that you can see and you can write. Okay, so here we will stop. For further activities, you have to wait for next lecture. So thank you very much. See you later. Goodbye.